Hi everyone, welcome to the RP Resonance Chemistry. Now in this session we will discuss some of the problems regarding to the trans effect in coordination chemistry. Okay, now let us look at the problems now here, which is given in 2018 Zoom CSIR question for 4 marker, which is given in December 2014 CSIR for 4 marker. Okay, now I think it is 4 or 2 marks. I didn't clarify about these marks. Now here it is, definitely it is 4 marker question. Okay, now let us solve the first part, second question. So due to the spatial orientation. Now here, in the following reaction, platinum Cl4 minus 2 plus NO2 minus will give the A. Okay, followed by the ammonia addition will give the B. What is the product of B? Okay, now let us go through the equation. Now here, platinum Cl. Okay, now here the platinum Cl minus 2, whenever we will add the NO2 minus, so it is the simple addition, simple substitution. There is no affected by the trans groups. Okay, now here it is the simple substitution. Now here the elimination of Cl minus, addition of NO2. Okay, then followed by the, in second step, followed by the addition of ammonia. Okay, now here in this case, NO2, Cl, two types of groups are there. So according to the trans effect groups, now NO2 is greater than that of Cl. Why? Because here NO2 minus is a stronger, higher end pi bond when compared to the Cl minus. Okay, so that means it is more trans directing group. Okay, now here NO2 is more trans directing group. That's why, so here the substitution reaction will favors trans position to it. That's why ammonia will substituted over the like opposite chlorine of NO2 group. Now here it occupies opposite position. NH3, NO2, here Cl. This is the complex. Now here it is minus 1. I think it's not minus 1, no, minus 2. Why? Because here NO2 minus are also there. Now here it is the minus 1. Okay. Now which is the correct option regarding to the like 4 options? Now here, trans platinum Cl2 NO2 NH3. So that is our option. Okay. Now let us look at the remaining option. Now here it is the cis compound. That's why it is wrong. Now we will get the trans compound. Now here trans platinum Cl2 NH3 taken twice. So here only 1 mole of NH3 is used. That's why we will get only 1 mole of NH3. That's why this is also wrong option. Now here cis compound we cannot get. Here we will get the trans compound. That's why D is also wrong. Okay. So now correct option is A for this question, December 2014. Okay. Now let us look at the problem number 2. Sorry, problem number 1. Choose the correct statement for cisplatin. Now, A. So, it can be prepared from K2 PtCl4. Now, second one. So, it can be prepared from PtNH3 4 times Cl2. C. In its preparation, the observed trans effect of a chloride is greater than that of the ammonia. Now, D. So, in blood, it stays in equilibrium with cisplatinum. In blood, it stays equilibrium with cisplatinum, like PtNH3, take it twice, ClH2O+. Okay, now E, in DNA strand, it binds two adjacent cytosine bases. So among the 5 options, which is correct? The correct set is, so they are asking about the correct set about cisplatin complex. Okay, now, first of all, we will look at the option A, that is, it can be prepared from K2 PtCl4. Now here Cl, that means here minus 2. Okay, whenever it is dissociated, it is gives the minus 2 complex. Now, however, we will use the like ammonia ligand for successive addition. So first of all, it is a simple step, that is NH3, Cl. Here it is the minus 1, followed by the another mole of NH3. Okay, so in generally, here NH3 and Cl is greater transdirection group when compared to the ammonia. Now here Cl is there, ammonia is in the last of the series. Okay, now however, so Cl is a more transdirecting group, that's why these Cl cannot direct it. Why? Because here already present over there. So these two are more transdirecting group, that's why ammonia will replace any one of them. Now here it forms the like NH3 Cl. Okay, now we will get the cisplatin, which is used in the cancer chemotherapy, so it is prepared from the like cisplatinum. So A is correct. Now let us go through the option B. So now we will prepare the platinum NH3 4 times. Okay, so if NH3 4 times, so we will add the Cl, then here it is the simple substitution. Now again we will add the another mole of Cl. Here Cl and ammonia, Cl is the more transdirecting group, that's why it can substitution reaction, it occurs opposite to the Cl group. Now here it is the prepared. That means here it is trans trans platinum is prepared. Trans platinum is prepared. That's why B is wrong. Okay. So now according to the first and A and B options, A is correct, B is wrong according to our trans affecting group. Now let us go through the C. In its preparation, the observed trans effect of chloride is greater than that of NH3. Is it right or wrong? So due to the more trans effect of chloride here, it can use this substitution reaction towards its trans position. That's why C is also wrong. C is also correct. So A is correct, C is correct. Now let us go through the D. In blood system, it stays equilibrium with cisplatinum. In generally, here it is, this is cisplatinum, NH3. Okay, however, in presence of H2O ligand, that is water ligand. So now here, due to the lability of a platinum chloride bond instead of platinum NH3, so here one of the chlorine which replaced by the water ligand. Now here it is equilibrium with blood. It is equilibrium with blood. So this is the platinum NH3, NH3OH2 Cl. So platinum NH3 taken twice, ClH2O plus. Okay. So such type of complexes which is equilibrium with water. Oh, sorry. It is equilibrium with blood. So D is also correct. So A, C, D, 3 are correct. Now let us go through the E. Statement number E. So in DNA strand, it binds two adjacent cytosines. So this is the direct question from CSIR 2016 December, June, not the December, for 4 marker. So which belongs to the our bioorganic chemistry. In DNA strand, it binds two adjacent cytosines. It is the wrong option. Why? Because here DNA, it binds the two guanine bonds, not the cytosine bonds. Two adjacent guanine bonds in your DNA strand. So double helix forms here two guanine bonds which is connected to our cisplatin. Not the cytosine bonds. So that's why. So E is wrong option. So B and E is wrong option. Now let us go through the options which is correct. Okay. Now we know that B is correct. B is not correct option. B is not correct. So now let us check the values. Where is it? B is present. Now third and fourth. So here both are B is present. That's why this is the wrong. These two are wrong. Which is very easier elimination method. So whenever we know the trans effect, we will eliminate the two options. Now here it is two. Okay. So now if you have the complete analysis on bioorganic chemistry, now we will know that E in DNA strand, cisplatinum binds with two guanine rings, not the cytosine rings. That's why E is wrong. So option number A is correct. So this is the trans effect problems regarding to the CSIR. Now we will solve some of the problems regarding to the GATE as well as the CSIR problems. Okay, now let us solve some of the problems regarding to the GATE. Now which is given in GATE 2017, which is given in the GATE 2015 for 2 marker questions. Okay, now the third question. So the rates of substitution for the following reactions vary with L in the order. Okay, now they are given in the certain reaction with a spectator ligand L. So it may be any type of ligand. So which is treated with pyridinium. So that spectator ligand will direct the transposition to it. Now here it gives the transposition. That is, it undergoes the trans substitution reaction. Okay, now so among the four ligands where L is substituted by these type of four ligands, which one having the highest trans effect, that is which one having the highest rate of trans substitution reaction? Now which these type of questions which is solved by using the trans affecting trans directing group order. Okay, now among the four, which one having the higher trans affecting group? Now here methyl chloride, so CH3 minus, Cl minus, phenyl minus, and H minus. So among the four, by using the trans effect order, H minus is a higher one when compared to the all these ones. Okay, then after CH3 minus, this is the now next one. So after the CH minus, it is the CH3 minus. Then after phenyl, C6H5 minus. So finally, Cl minus is least one when compared to the among these three. Okay, now this is the order regarding to the third one, the rates of substitution for the trans substitution reaction. Now option A is methyl is first, chlorine hydride is last. This is the wrong option. Now here chloride is the first. Chloride acetate is the least transdirected group of the remaining three, because by using the, sorry, so chlorine is the least least substitution transdirecting group by compared with remaining three. Okay, now the option number C, here phenyl is highest, chlorine is least, but phenyl is not the highest, hydride ion is highest, that's why C is wrong. So now the final option, that is our option. So now here H minus is highest one when compared to the methyl anion. So methyl carbon ion, which is greater than that of the phenyl anion, which is greater than that of the Cl minus, that's why it is D. Whenever you will remember these trans affecting order, now you will get the 2 marks for gate questions, very easier for 2 marks. Okay, now let us go through the problem number 4. Identify the X in the following reaction. They are given in the very silly question in 2015. Now here NH3, that is here plus 2, whenever, so we will add the 2 moles of HCl, that indicates here 2 moles of Cl minus. So first of all, first Cl minus will give the normal substitution, so followed by the second case, another mole of Cl minus is added. Now we will get the here Cl and ammonia, among these two, Cl is more transdirecting group, that's why Cl will direct the transposition of substitution to it. That's why we will get the Cl platinum Cl, this type of complex. Now this is the trans, so here plus becomes a neutral, so platinum trans Cl to NH3 taken twice is our option. Now here first one is C is wrong. Okay, trans 3PT Cl to NH3 is our option, so that's why our option is B is correct. Our option B is correct. These are the gate problems. So now if it is possible, I'll solve some of the problems regarding to the gate based on the trans effect concept. Now let us solve the another problems regarding to the trans effect. Now here the reaction of platinum Cl4 minus 2 with NH3 gives rise to, among the four options is correct. Okay, which one is correct? Now generally platinum Cl4, we are already discussed in our trans effect theory. So whenever which is treated with NH3, first of all it gives the simple substitution Cl, here it is the minus 1. Okay, followed by the another mole of NH3 will give up here Cl, which is the trans to it, a trans directing group, which is already present over there. So that's why among these two Cl, so one of the Cl which tolerates the trans direction, trans to trans substitution reaction, that's why we will get the cis complex. That's why we will get the cis complex. Cis platinum Cl to NH32 is our option. Okay, so among the four, D is our option, which is given in the gate 2007. Okay, now let us go through the very easier. Whenever we use the platinum Cl4, we will get the cis compound. Whenever we use the platinum NH3 four times, we will get the trans compound. In a similar way, they are asking about one of the isomer, which is given in the gate 2004. The most suitable route to prepare the isomer of platinum Cl2, trans isomer of, here it is the trans isomer of platinum Cl2 NH3PPH3 is. So which method is easily prepared the trans isomer of platinum Cl2 NH3PPH3? That means here, so platinum Cl, here it may be possible PPH3 NH3, which is better method. So now let us solve the option number A. So platinum Cl, okay, now here it is the minus 2. So PPH3. So the first step is, it is a simple step, that's why Cl. So here PPH3 will happen. PPH3 will substituted one of the chloride ion. So followed by the ammonia. So here PPH3 and Cl. So general order regarding to the our trans effect, PPH3 is greater than that of Cl. Cl is greater than that of ammonia. Okay, now however, among the chlorine and PPH3 is more transdirecting group. That's why which accelerates the trans substitution. So that's why ammonia substituted its transposition. PPH3, here it is the NH3. Cl. So we will get our trans product with the help of A only. Okay, now let us think about remaining three options. Why didn't prepare those compounds? Okay, now here whenever we use the platinum Cl4, so first of all, in second option, first of all we use the ammonia, that's why here we will prepare the ammonia compound, okay. Now, however, which is treated by the PPH3. Now, here, in case of chlorine and ammonia, chlorine is more transdirect group. That's why these two transposition, one is replaced by the PPH3. We will get the, like, this type of cis compound, not the trans compound. That's why B is wrong. Okay. Now, let us look at C and D. Okay. Now, here, platinum NH3. Here, NH3. So in first step HCl minus, so we will get the one Cl, NH3. Okay, now again we used the PPH3, that means here among the chlorine and ammonia, chlorine is more transdirect group. That's why, so here PPH3, Cl, NH3. So this is the option, but they are asking about a platinum Cl2, 2 moles of chlorine. Now we having the only 1 mole of chlorine. That's why this is wrong. Now let us go through the option number D. So first of all, they have used the PPH3. So in case of PPH3, whatever the group here, PPH3 is more transdirect group. That's why PPH3 can direct the transposition of chlorine. Okay, second step is chlorine. So we will get the trans group, trans isomer. But here we didn't get the correct isomer. So they are giving the platinum Cl2. But now in C and D cases, we will get the platinum Cl only. That's why these two are also wrong. So our option is A is correct. Okay, that's all for this video. These are the problems regarding to the CSIR as well as GATE, CS, trans effective problems. Okay, thank you for watching.